Mm-hmm. I thought you were going to make a formal presentation.
No, we decided.
No. Tomatoes.
We decided against salad, but however, I have gathered all of the ripe cherry
tomatoes. Oh, those are from the garden.
From
yes,
the
they're the last ones.
Well, there's still a few hanging.
Oh, are
there?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
But we can have those with our quiche.
Oh, good.
Excellent.
Yeah. Looks excellent, huh?
Happy, happy, happy.
Good, good, good.
Having my last glass of Rubino before
oh,
I go.
Oh, dear.
And I've got all that cognac to finish.
Oh, you do? Where's the cognac?
There it is. Get it all.
Dose yourself up.
Oh, yes.
Smiling.
Smiling.
Smile, everybody.
All right, now I want you to take a picture of that picture on the wall, because that's me with my hat on. All right. Oh, the autograph, too. I should really
So we finally got here. What, the fox revived. Opposite the B&B.
We're doing a little bit of reviving right now.
Yes, we are.
So, any sort of final words about the trip? Or?
Well, we could have gone from Dayton to Cleveland, I think.
Tonight.
That amount of time, yeah.
Great way to finish, huh?
Yep. Here we are.
I did just think we could have gotten to Guildford.
You don't turn that camera off.
You'll be wearing it.
Oh dear. Well, let's have a last toast on the video then.
All right.
Ready?
Last toast.
Okay. Cheers.
There we are.
Yeah. Looks like he's had last call.
I haven't got rabies. I haven't got rabies.
He's got foot and pad disease.
Well. Oh no! Oh, he's not going to be cold, is he?
There's a fox over in the corner. You said
Let me get the fox as well. He's a good one,
he's
isn't
got
he?
Marijuana.
He looks a bit.
He's a bit here.
And he hasn't been served yet. He's desperate to have a pint over there in the corner.
No, he's had too many.
He's had too many, has he?
He's
Yeah, looks a bit glassy-eyed, doesn't he?
Glassy-eyed. I like that.
Here we are, we've got a really good breakfast and we're just packing up to get to Gatwick. It's been a lovely B&B with Viv and Phil, who are the owners. It's a lovely room, interesting fireplaces. It was obviously two rooms at one stage. You get the fireplaces like that. Mum and Dad's room was really nice too.